It was just so exciting. This Civic concert came about kind of by accident last year. I was trying to get the Chamberlains ready for a contest, and we were practicing on Tuesday nights, and they weren't getting any better. And I said, "Parents, have them come sit with me." He said, "Sit with us." I said, "Yeah, sit with me." And we just had a good time up here one night. And Mr. Cooper and I were talking. I said, "Mr. Cooper, what do we do with everybody?" I said, "You know, so many of you don't ever hear your child play there because they don't play at home anymore, right?"
Yeah.
So we thought that this would be a great way for you to experience band, because if you're in the audience, you're so far apart from what is actually going on. You're not connected to what your child's doing. And some of them play exceptionally well. And we have just tons of students that are just awesome. And you don't get to hear them. You don't even know. And then we're hoping also that maybe you'll listen and go, "Hey, you practicing home a little bit more." That might help too. But this is a fun thing. We had a lot of fun last week doing all this. Mr. Cooper and I, Mr. Cobb, Ms. Novak, we have all been kind of checking around things because we knew the band was pretty big. We knew we had a lot of kids. Those of you who don't know, from 6 to 12, there's over 800 kids playing instruments at Homewood City Schools in the band program. And so we were trying to figure out, we were going through our history of bands in the state of Alabama. There has never been a band in the state of Alabama that is as big as the Homewood Patriot Band. And not just Homewood, but the history of the state. And guess what? I think we're going to have more kids in band next year, I believe. Isn't that right, Mr. Cooper? Yeah. If you have not signed up for the trip, the list is the latest list that we have of students that have registered. It's over here on the bulletin board as you come in. I think we're around 350 or so, 360 students that have signed up. That's already, we had told with managers and everybody, 372 this year. So that's not managers. Ms. Ayers still, I think there's something with the Spangles. They don't want to jinx themselves by signing up for the trip before they do tryouts. I don't know. But Ms. Ayers is trying to get all of them to sign up, and then we'll have color guards sign up. And middle school kids don't even know. Are they going to Homewood High School? They don't know. I actually had a parent ask me this. I'm not kidding. At the middle school concert in Christmas, the parent came up and said, "Oh, Mr. Pence, tell me about this trip." And I said, "Well, we're going to Philadelphia." And she said, "Well, will the eighth graders march?" I said, "Well, they'll be in ninth grade. They'll march." "Well, will they get the uniform?" I said, "Yeah, they're going to be in high school band. They'll get the band uniform." So middle school parents aren't thinking about what this is. You're going to have a great time. I'm excited to hear all of you guys play. You know, we've got almost 200 kids here first year, so I don't get to hear everybody at this time of year. We're so blessed to have my best friend and one of the greatest band directors in our state, Mr. Cooper, who works with your children every day. So.
Warm up a little bit first, then we'll go. Look at me. Ready? Harmonies.
Thank you.
we'll start. We have six songs to play for you. We've got a program. We won't go in that order. This is my favorite composer right now. I do a lot of his stuff. He was a band director. Now he's just writing music. Randall Stanvis. This piece has a lot of different meters in it. So everything that you hear on radio is in 4/4. This is in 7/8. It's very percussive. Maybe because I'm a drummer and I like it, I can't really play it well. But this is kinetic dance. I'll get that out. You ready?
Thank you. Thank you.
Oh no, this is just, it's so much fun to watch the parents taking pictures and videos and watch your reaction to your child play. It is just wonderful. It's awesome. Of course, I get a chance every day to have my son in band. So it's, I don't know if it's good for him, but it's good for me some days. But this is really neat. And isn't it a different perspective? Have you ever been to a band concert where you're part of the concert? And thank y'all for coming, and thanks for supporting your children and all the things that we do at Homewood High School. And Mr. Cooper, also.
Going great, ready?